big plays, you know, came up at the end. You know, we have a great front seven. I would trade for anyone.
Levi, there were so many ups and downs for you guys this season. There were so many ups and downs in this game. Do you feel like the adversity you faced this season helped you down the stretch in this game?
Definitely. You know, but we prepare for it, you know, early back in the spring. You know, we tell everyone, whoever comes in, you know, especially in the summer, it's a long season. Anything can happen. You know, we have to be together as a team because it's going to be up and downs. That's what happens when you play in the SEC. But, you know, we believe in each other. You know, we put it together, and we're happy. We won a national championship, you know.
What was it like seeing that last ball in the air?
I already knew he caught it. I knew as soon as I saw the receivers. You know, Smitty has some of the best hands on the team. I just ran out there, just threw my helmet. It was just unbelievable. I'm excited for him, excited for the whole team.
What a way to go out for you. I mean, just to go out in this manner, what's that like?
Definitely. Just working for it. You know, it's just a different feeling, you know, rather than just blowing someone out, you know, fighting, coming back from behind, overtime game. It's real control.
Thank you.